The size of Skopje is very good for a kind of referendum. I don't call it a referendum, I call it an open discussion. Start an open discussion with the populations and understand how they want to live.